Kevin Harvick has never won a Sprint Cup race here at California, but he's come close. Harvick told me moments ago he expects to win today.
Kyle Busch slides up high. That allows Kevin Harvick to the inside. Harvick will get the second spot off of turn number two. He is within one car length of the race leader.
He's gonna push him off into the corner faster than he wants to go, I think.
Here he comes. He's got him.
That little push getting into three.
Harvick, Johnson switches lanes. Johnson can't get there. Harvick wins it.
Oh! Awesome job, guys. That was awesome.